This is one of the best Zeds in the world on the Chinese server. You can see the difference between him and any other average Zed, where he perfectly plays like a AD caster rather than an assassin who goes in for his autos, using all of his abilities perfectly. He's able to kite out three enemies, dodges the Blitzcrank Q, and he is just moving so perfectly with his shadows that he literally one versus five and dodges out the Pantheon stun and just one-shots him with multiple shadows.